I got 99 problems, and they all bitches wish I was Jigga, man. Carefree living, but I'm not Sean or Martin Louis. I'm the Cleveland nigga, rolling with the Brooklyn boy. You know how I be when you start living large. I control my own life, Charles was never in charge. No sitcom can teach Scott about the drama or even explain the troubles that haunted my mom. On Christmas time, my mom Christmas grind got me most of what I wanted. How'd you do it, mom? Huh? She cop the toys I would play with in my room by myself while he by himself. He got two older brothers, one hood, one good. Independent, older sister kept me flying when she could. But they all didn't see the little bit of sadness in me. Scotty, I've got some issues that nobody can see. And all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I bring them to the life in you. It's only right, this is the soundtrack to my life, yeah. The soundtrack to my life. Paranoid, like a sixth sense. Since my father died, I ain't been right since. And I tried to piece the puzzle of the universe, split an eighth of shrooms just so I could see the universe. I tried thinking